Tim, travelling to Mars might actually be a bit closer than we thought.
Yes, Tom, if Elon Musk gets his way, it certainly will be. He wants to put that base on the moon and have people travelling to Mars within a few years. And this is the rocket in which he hopes that will happen. The Starship has six engines. It stands at 50 metres tall, weighs 120 tonnes and is also made of steel. Now, that is something that Elon Musk hopes makes it reusable and that will reduce the cost for potential space tourists, making space travel potentially a lot like the airline travel we enjoy today. It's something Elon Musk talked repeatedly about at the launch last night.
We're faced with a choice. Which future do you want? Do you want the future where we become a space-faring civilization and are in many worlds and out there among the stars, or one where we are forever confined to Earth? And I say it is the first. And I hope you agree with me. Yeah.
So Elon Musk is hoping the Starship can take off within 1 or 2 months, fly in an orbital flight within 6 months, and then have a commercial flight within a year. So some big targets there, but SpaceX has seen some significant delays over the last decade, so but hopefully this time they can get it together and meet that time.
Hi, YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.